What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is Damon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. Today, I have an unboxing of the new DJI Mic 2. So here we go. Here's the Mic 2. They just made the announcement yesterday on Wednesday. It's Thursday, and I have it in my hand. I ordered it from B&H. One of the reasons I like ordering from them, a lot of times when something's announced, you can order it same day, and I live in Delaware, so I can get it next day. Now, they had a couple different versions available. They had it with just the microphone, and then like in the white color, and then they had it with the microphone and a receiver, and then they had it with two microphones and one receiver and a rechargeable case. I didn't go with that option because I already have the Mic 1 with the case and the two microphones. I'm using one right now. And I like this case, but the majority of the time, I was only using one microphone. So I have this one, and now I have this. And there's a couple benefits. I'll go over the benefits of this over the first one. But here's the outside of the box. You can see it says high quality audio. It's got the magnetic attachment, seamless compatibility, intelligent noise cancellation, crystal clear vocals, and it's got 32-bit recording. So I get about 14 hours, and the 32-bit float internal recording is so that it won't peak the sound. The sound won't peak and get distorted. So inside we got the receiver, we got the microphone, little carrying pouch, magnetic clip, windscreen, mobile phone adapter, another mobile phone one, one's type C, one's lightning, the camera audio cable, a split USB for charging, and then some documentation. So that's everything that's inside the box. So let's open it up. So one of the main things that I wanted to get with this is so I can now use this with my Pocket 3. And I don't need to hook up the receiver, so I can go straight into it. The other thing is that this has noise cancellation. So looking forward to hearing how the noise cancellation is, how good it is. And then that 32-bit float, so I don't have to worry about distortion. So that's the first part right here. So we got this packet right here. So I got some another packet. There we go. So this looks like we got a couple stickers in here. That's an interesting sticker. It says "Fly to the Future." Yeah, so they mixed up the stickers to get a couple more different stickers in here. Enrich our lives. So rather than the normal sticker, oh, look at this one. This is kind of a cool sticker. Look at that right there. And then this way here. This looks like it might actually fit on the unit itself. So there's some stickers. Quick start guide. Another guide, safety guidelines. There you go. All right, now let's open this up. Here's the pouch. I almost want to The pouch feels like a neoprene or something like that. But it's a nice soft pouch. Small. I like that more than the hard case already. It's got one zipper. Opens up. You got the zipper pocket on the one side. That's nice. There's the USB-C. There's the cable, the hook into the camera. And then I have these adapters here. They almost look like the same ones that went with the one. So it'll be interesting to see if I can interchange those. On the other side is the mic unit. It feels smaller. But that's the mic right there. And this is the wind muff. I'm gonna open that up. And then, now one other thing about this case, it's got compartments in here. So there's actually compartments. So they're separated for this other zipper. So it's got dedicated. And this is the receiver. So that's a case. And this is the receiver. So the couple of additions they made to the receiver, it still has the touch screen. So we still have the touch screen here. But now it has the addition of this wheel, and it's got a click push in. So I like that. It's also got the colored, so you know what color it is. This is the slide out right here. And the cold shoe mount is actually built into it. I like that. The other one, the cold shoe mount, was separate. So this is the cold shoes always on there, USB's in the back. So that's the unit. Definitely feels a lot smaller. So we'll do a quick comparison here. I'm grabbing the other unit. So here's the adapter piece. So the adapter piece is different. This is the fire, lightning. So the adapters are different, as you can see. Here's the mic one, and here's the mic two. So there's a little bit of a size difference. As far as weight, it definitely feels like it's lighter. The newer one also has USB-C, so it allows it to connect. I can connect it to a phone, to the Pocket 3, the Action 4. And here is the original receiver. And this is what I was saying about the cold shoe. So the cold shoe, that's a cold shoe. So I would have to attach this piece in order to use the lightning. But if I use the lightning, I didn't have a cold shoe. Now, this cold shoe is always on here. And I can always attach the adapter piece right there. And it's got the USB-C. So I'm definitely happy with that part of it. Now, here's another thing that I liked. Here's another part that I liked. Is this wind muff. So they redesigned the wind muff. So it's actually wider. It's bigger and wider. It's bigger and wider. And instead of the other one, you will push it onto the microphone right here and then twist, and that's how it locked in. This one, you just insert it and then it locks into place. And you can hear a click. So this whole grill right here is the microphone. This is for if you're gonna hook up a lavalier. And they do have they now have a lavalier mic that you can hook up to this, made by them. I might try it, I might not, I don't know yet. But I like the way that this just clips right on there and I'm ready to go. So that is the new DJI Mic 2 wireless system. I like the specs. I'm looking forward to trying it out on my next adventure on my vlog. I like the case. The stickers were a nice added thing that they did. These stickers, I like stickers. And it looks like, yeah. No, the stickers don't fit on there. I like that. But I'll have some fun with the stickers. So if you have any questions, anything you want me to show, let me know in the comments. Hit that like button for me. Appreciate it. And subscribe if you're not already subscribed. I do reviews, do tutorials. So if you have any questions, let me know. And until next video, remember, take care of each other. Peace out, and I will see you all soon.